Assalamu alaikum students, welcome to the online class mathematics. This is the chapter number 2, lesson 14, and topic is multiplying by one digit number. So today we are going to work on book 4, page 36 to 38. Now open the book 4, page 36. Okay, now look at over here, this is the recap. A shop sold 7 tables. Each table was sold for $121. How much did the shop collect from the sale of the tables? That is 121 multiplied by 7, like this. So listen to me class, this is 1, this is 10, and this one is 100. How you will multiply? First of all, you will multiply 7 with 1. 7 multiplied by 1, that is 7. Now come to the 10 side. Now you will multiply 7 by 10. So what is the value of 10 over here? That is 2. So once you will multiply 7 with 2, it will become 14. But how you will write? You will write 14, 1 carry over here and 4 comes over here. Now you will multiply 7 in the 100 place. What is the value of 100? That is over 1. 7 multiplied by 1, that is 7. And then you will add this one. 7 multiplied by 1 is 7 plus 1, that is 8. So what will be your final answer? $847. Is it clear? Now come to the second page, page 37. This is a step 3. They have given it to for you. You have seen the same answer. We have done it for you. So the shop collected $847 from the sale of these tables. Now what you have to do? You have to do the next person by yourself. That is this one. The person is over here. This, an electronic store sold 6 such refrigerators. How much did the store receive from the sale of the refrigerator? What is the cost of the one refrigerator? What is the cost of a one refrigerator? That is 1,268. That is 1, 10, 100, and 1,000. Okay? Now how much total refrigerator sold? That is 3. You will multiply 1,268 by 3. So let's start with the first place, that is 1 place. On the second page, the page 38, they have given it for you. But now I'm here, I'm describing you this person. Or explaining you this person. Okay, now first of all you will multiply 3 by 8, that is 1 place. So what is the value 1 over here? That is 8. 3 multiplied by 8, that is 24. 4 comes here and 2 comes over here. Now you will multiply 3 by 6. It's on 6 times place. 3 6 are 18. 18 plus 2, 20. So 0 comes here and 2 comes over here. Again, 3 multiplied by 2, you will now multiply 3 by 100 place. What is the value of 100 over here? That is 2. So 3 multiplied by 2 is 6, and 6 plus 2, 8, it comes over here. Next to last, now you will multiply 3 by 1000 place. What is the value of 1000 over here? That is 1. So 3 multiplied by 1 is equal to 3. So what will be the final answer? How much the store received from the sale of 3 refrigerators? That is $3,804. Is it clear? This page, they have done it for you. I have explained you this multiplication. So just look at over this page, and after doing this, come to the next page, page 39. This is your homework. You have to do this question by yourself by filling the blank, fill the block, and please remember, first of all, you have to put the places or the values of each number, like 1, 10, 100, and 1000 over here. So try to do this for faith, and best of luck. Remember me in your prayers. Thank you so much. We'll see you in the next session. Allah Hafiz.